The butterfly and insect trade is a big international business and a delicate form of art. In a community of artists in Shepherd's Bush in West London, artist and entomologist Hannelore Nooyens imports butterflies and other insects from all over the world to create displays that she then sells. You can hear Hannelore explain her working process and how she sources the butterflies in the full video via the link in the description.